You need a receiver.
No.
Yo, man. You ready?
Behind you. Nice. All right, I'm gonna jump on this guy. I'm jumping on him. Dead! Let's go easy.
Yo, Daniel, what's the occasion?
Got a date tonight.
Hell yeah, man. Finally moving on. So, she hot or? Oh, don't be shy. Share. Okay. She's pretty cute. What are you guys doing?
Going to a bonfire off Penny Road.
Penny Road?
Yeah.
Dude, that's like an hour away.
And?
I don't know, man. Seems kind of sus. Middle of nowhere, getting some real Chainsaw Massacre type vibes.
That's all right. I'll take my chances.
All right. Good luck, bro. Go get her.
How you doing, man?
Good, you?
All right, yeah. What you all dressed up for?
Bonfire?
Like that?
Yeah, over off Penny Road.
Penny Road, eh?
Yeah, why?
Nothing.
Just be careful.
God, she's real.
Daniel, it's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
How was your drive over?
It was long, but I made it.
Yeah, and you made it before sunset.
Oh, I'm not too early, am I?
No, not at all. You can help us set up.
Sure.
Here, come on in.
What?
Yeah, we have a lot of work ahead of us before that fire's ready. I don't want us losing our stuff during it.
Okay.
It's okay. We'll come back for it later.
There's no way we lose this. I'm jumping? Dad, let's go! Good stuff, guys. Good stuff.
Oh, hey, that's them. You stay here. I'll go get them and introduce you.
Oh, okay.
I gotta go, guys. Just play one without me.
Megan, right?
Yeah, and you are?
Connor, Daniel's roommate.
Oh, it's nice to meet you. What brings you all the way out here?
I tried calling a few times, wasn't answering, just wanted to check up on him, make sure he's okay.
Oh, yeah, he's fine. He made it here safely.
So, where is he?
What?
Where is he? I got something for him.
Oh, well, I can take it off your hands. I'll give it to him.
I think I'd prefer to give it to him myself.
No, no, really, it's fine. I can do it.
You sure?
Positive.
All right. Let me get it for you. So I'm gonna ask you again. Where is he?
What the hell are you doing?
Where is Daniel?
You better start talking, or...
After him. How's Daniel?
He's still alive.
Alright, go finish him off. And you can come with me and hear the fire to start.
Daniel's escaped. No signs of Connor either. Find him. I'll handle his ride.
Daniel, what did you get us into?
Connor, there's a body in the shed.
Yeah, I know. They're a bunch of crazy assholes. They ambushed me and now they're hunting me.
Wait, they seen you?
Yes, they seen me. They have eyes, Daniel. I didn't expect them to be a bunch of complete psychopaths.
Bro.
Dude, we gotta get out of here. Come on.
Okay.
Let's go.
Big sword. Big sword, big guy. You get him.
Fine. Shit at this. My car is ruined.
Wonder if he has my keys.
We gotta check him.
Thank God he had my keys.
Where's your car?
Let's see.
Alright, so come on.
Dude, thank God the car's safe. You got the keys.
I'll give you boys credit. You're more dangerous than you look.
A cult. You match with a cult, Daniel.
Connor, I don't want to hear about it.
Look, there's a body in the shed down there. Why don't you just use that one?
Cute. But we need someone a little bit more pure.
Pure? Dude, I think she thinks you're a virgin.
Dude, she won't leave me alone about it.
Take care of them.
but they're gonna have to take care of her though.
Alright, we'll get us out of here.
Useless.
Did you just let us out of here?
Oh, it can't be that easy.
Get out of here, bro.
It's about time.
I think I'm ready to start dating again.
You think?